Sydneysiders, sick of exorbitant house prices here, are heading south to Victoria. These three buyers made the overnight trek to Melbourne to snap up a parcel of land at Rockbank from $450,000. The purchases were a bargain compared to around $750,000 for land alone in some of Sydney's growth areas.